हांवें फक्त पेपराचेर वाचलां, पूण आमकां ऑफिशियली कांय येयलां नॉर एमपीडीन आमकां सांगलां. पयलीं आमी तांकां गोवा कोस्टलांतले लॅटर येताली ट्युरिजम एन्ड आमी तांकां परमिशन दिताले. सो हे आमी सदांच करून येयल्ले आसा इतलीं वर्सां, आनी आजून आमचे नदरेक कोणें हाडून सांगलें ना की एमपीटी जाय म्हूण, फक्त पेपराचेर वाचलां.
कितले शेक ओनर्स आसा तुमकां?
अबावट 3-4 जाणांनी अप्लाय केला
फॉर शेक.
फॉर शेक
दीस मॅटर यू नो द इट ऑल रिफर्स टू द मेजर पोर्ट्स ऑथॉरिटी बील दॅट वॉज नॉट इवन टेकन अप बाय आवर लेजिस्लेटर्स सिरियसली. You know, just in passing, most of the legislators, the ruling as well as the opposition, gave us just, you know, very passing comments. See, today we are facing this problem, the shack owners are facing the problem. Tomorrow it could be the other persons who are, you know, the traditional persons, even possibly the fishermen, possibly they might be have to ask permission from the ports. And this is not based here. Maybe they have now an office, but we understand the Major Ports Authority Bill is being governed from Noida. Imagine all our files, the traditional dwellers here, they'll have to send their files to Noida for clearance and things like that. They are terming this as something like that they will charge some nominal fee. What is this nominal fee? Is that a standard set? Nothing is known, and the Goa government is just keeping quiet, you know, just putting it down, you know, as if nothing is happening. This is a major concern for all the coastal communities, and we as Goans cannot accept that a state within a state, because we have a local panchayat bodies where all this say for example the shack owners they seek their permission from the shack owners. The DCZMA is giving, the Pollution Control Board, we have the Food and Drugs, you know, all these are authorities. Why do we need another authority in here, you know, when we have sufficient authorities to take care of this, of the licensing. So we appeal to the Goa government, you have to stand up for the rights of the citizens of Goa. You know, this, the central government is just stamping, you know, on all our civil rights, and we as local citizens through Goenka Ekwad, in fact Captain Virato Fernandez was one of the first persons to bring up this matter in the public domain. We had even approached our honorable MP Sardina about this matter, and he had assured us that he will take up this matter in the Lok Sabha. So, but nothing, you know, nothing concrete is happening, and we as Goans, we need to know now, for now, not later, not tomorrow, what is the Goa government stand on this matter.
तीन दीस जाले हेरल्डान रिपोर्ट आयल्या की साउथ गोवा शेक ओनरांचे लागीं एमपीटी परमिशन घे म्हण मागता. तसोच लास्ट टायम 2-3 विलेजींनी तेमी वचोन शेकां बंद केल्लीं, आनी एक विलेजीन तेमी नोटीस धाडली एमपीटीन. मागीर आमी सीएमा कडेन उलोवन, दुसऱ्या डिपार्टमेंटा कडेन उलोवन आमी तें सॉल्व करून तेमी एलाव केल्लें, बट एक विलेजीन वास्को तेमी घालपाक दिवंक नाशिल्लें, लास्ट इयर घालपाक दिवंक ना, आतांय ते घालपाक दिना. सो सीएमा कडेन एक रिक्वेस्ट जाता तितले बेगीन हो आमचो इश्यू सॉल्व करचो. आनी तशेंच आयज हे जे पडे गायनासतना दवरल्या शेकां आडान दवरल्या ती मातशें सीएमान एक रिक्वेस्ट आमकां सीएमा कडेन की जाता तितले बेगीन हे प्रोब्लेम सॉल्व करचे, नाजाल्यार आमी मुखार कितें करतले ते आमी मागीर सगळे शेक ओनर मेळोन डिसायड करतले. सो हाका लागून सीएमा कडेन एक रिक्वेस्ट करता जाता तितले बेगीन हो प्रोब्लेम सॉल्व करचो, आनी तशें ताका एमपीटी क्लियर करचें की तुमी जे लोकल आपले जे ट्रेडिशनल बिजनेस करून येयल्या सगळे गोंयकार तांचे बरें तेमी इंटरफेस जावचें ना म्हणून. सो आमी मागता सीएमा लागीं हे मातशें एक हे हो रिक्वेस्ट मानून घेवचो जाता बेगीन. आमी ना जाल्यार आमी सगळे मेळून आमी कितें डिसायड करतले म्हाका खबर ना, पूण हांव एक मिटींग आपयतलो शेख ओनरांची आनी देन आमी सगळे शेख ओनर डिसायड करतले कितें करपाचें तें. कित्याक आयज हे दोन दोन तीन विलेजींनी मुखार जाल्यात.